So while sending mails, you can also add in attachments easily. So to do that, you need to go around and click on new email right here. And then you can see that you can go around and select out an email address. So I'm just going to go around and say tutitube channel, tutitube2@outlook.com right here. Let's say, for example, and over here, I can see something like, please find the attachment right here, just like this. So now what we can do is we can go around and let's say, for example, insert an attachment over here on this particular email. So to do that, you can go around over here on the top and attach file right here. So I can go around and click on this and browse on this computer. So you can go around and click on browse on this computer. And if I were to go around onto, let's say, for example, the drive right here, just like this, and attach out whatever I want. Let's say, for example, I can go around and select out these three files right here by holding control, and I can go around and click on upload. And then this is what you have. As you can see, I got kites and nutcracker over here in the attachment, just like this. I can also go around over here and then add in an attachment over here by, let's say, for example, going around over here, just like this. So you can see that I can go around, add an attachment from here, or I can go around onto insert and then attach file from the same place as well. Or I can go around and go to OneDrive right here, which lets me access my OneDrive account. So I can go around and select out my attachment from OneDrive account right here. So I can go around and attach or share link right here, just like this. I can also go around and do this. So I can go around and upload and share out any attachment. That means whatever attachment I select right here, like let's say, for example, this one, if I were to open it, then it gets uploaded into OneDrive first before being added out as an attachment. If I were to go around onto link right here, so the other option that I have is link, I can simply go around and add in link as an attachment. So I can go around and say, let's say, for example, tutitube right here, just like this, and I can go around and say http://www.youtube.com/tutitube right here, just like this. So if I were to go around and do that, then this is what you have, as you can see. So that is how you can add in attachments to emails inside of Microsoft Outlook. So if you guys learned something, as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.